What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of, well, my channel, I guess. Today, so I already started a bit, but we're going to be making Hello Neighbor. So I've already got some starter things down. And I need to make the player a bit smaller, but this is basically what I've done so far. And yeah, basically, let me save. Basically, I've made a hitbox and a player, and I've made some backdrops, a road, and this. I'm gonna make this a bit bigger because that's a bit small, to be honest. Because why not? And actually, I'm gonna add a bigger door so my player can actually fit through. But onto the time lapse.
Well, I found the problem. Well, it's not really a proper problem. I don't know why it's like this, but basically, I just redesigned a bit, and I still have to program the nighttime things. Actually, it is already programmed, except for down, apparently. Let me see. So, for some reason, we could try this. There we go, now it's working. Now we all Gucci. And yeah, all sides, it's all good. E, doors open. E, doors closed. Perfect. Let's try everything in the daylight. Alright, left, works, open, closed, works, 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 and even in the nighttime. Great. So anyways, back to the timeline.